Abu Dhabi Grand Prix has been part of the Formula One World Championship since 2009 on a track built in Yas Marina around an impressive hotel complex. The 2009 event was the first ever F1 race that started in daylight and ended at night under floodlights and took the season finale spot. The track features a unique pit exit that crosses under the racetrack via a tunnel. Sebastian Vettel won the inaugural race for Red Bull. It was the last ever race for the Braun Grand Prix team, the world champions who then became Mercedes, and the BMW Sauber and Toyota squads. Vettel repeated that victory in 2010 to be crowned world champion for the first time, despite being third in points coming into the race. Fernando Alonso, who had led the championship at the start of the day, pitted his Ferrari and got stuck behind the Renault of Vitaly Petrov for the rest of the race, which cost him a third title. Michael Schumacher suffered a scary shunt when he spun and Vittorio Liuzzi hit him. In 2011, Vettel suffered a puncture and spun just after the first corner. Allowed Lewis Hamilton to win for McLaren. Kimi Raikkonen won for Lotus in 2012, a race he made famous for his radio message, "Just leave me alone, I know what to do." It was Lotus's first victory since Ayrton Senna in 1987. Nico Rosberg suffered a huge crash with Naren Karthikeyan. Vettel won again in 2013, equaling the records of Alberto Ascari and Michael Schumacher for the most consecutive wins in a season. Hamilton won the 2014 race to take his second world title, as teammate Nico Rosberg suffered an ERS failure that dropped him to 14th. Rosberg dominated the 2015 race from pole position. And while Hamilton won the 2016 event, he couldn't stop Rosberg from claiming the championship, despite attempting to back him into the chasing pack. The top three cars were covered by less than a second at the checkered flag. Valtteri Bottas dominated the 2017 race from pole position ahead of Hamilton. Hamilton won the 2018 event, which included a safety car period after Nico Hülkenberg rolled his Renault. Fernando Alonso signed off his McLaren career by performing donuts with Hamilton on the pit straight. Hamilton dominated the 2019 race for his fifth win here. As Max Verstappen beat Charles Leclerc in a huge battle for second. In 2020, the race was held without fans due to the COVID-19 pandemic. Max Verstappen ended Mercedes' run of dominance, taking a lights-to-flag victory from pole position for Red Bull. Hamilton could only finish third, having missed the previous race in Bahrain due to testing positive for COVID.